Just when we thought the winter months are over and the toxic veil of pollutants have finally lifted over the city, the Delhi government has decided to reintroduce the odd and even scheme. So much so that there is also a talk about the odd and even program becoming a regular affair, that is once every month. But why is this being done? Should we not relax these regulations and keep them only for the winter months? Well, I wish it was that simple. If PM, not the Prime Minister, but particulate matter is the problem during the winter months, then in the summer it is ozone. So here are 5 things that you must know about air pollution during the summer. We know that ozone is a good thing when it is high up in the sky in the stratosphere. It protects us from harmful ultraviolet rays. But when we talk about ozone as a pollutant, at the ground level, it is very dangerous. Ozone is formed out of a reaction between the oxides of nitrogen, hydrogen and oxygen. Sunlight acts as a catalyst for this reaction, which is definitely in plenty in the summers in Delhi. And it becomes a secondary pollutant for us, affecting not just our health, but also agricultural yield. Ozone is an extremely harmful gas. Even short-term exposure for those suffering from respiratory and asthmatic problems can have immediate health impacts. Ozone worsens the symptoms of asthma, leading to lung impairment and damages lung tissues. Chest pain, coughing, nausea, headaches and chest congestion are common symptoms. It aggravates heart disease and bronchitis. The worst sufferers are sportsmen and people involved with outdoor physical activity. Outdoor heavy exercise is not recommended, as with every breath, one breathes in more pollutants. Athletes take in 10 to 20 times as much air and thus pollutants as sedentary people do. Hence, they are more at risk. So, are people of Delhi exposed to ozone? Unfortunately, yes. A study by the Center for Science and Environment in May 2015 using government data showed extremely high levels of ozone concentration across Delhi. Civil Lines, which was one of the locations and where Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal resides, was found to have the highest concentration of ozone at 250 micrograms per cubic meter. This is 2.5 times higher than the safe standard. One of the exhaust gases from automobiles are oxides of nitrogen or NOx. These are dangerous precursor gases because they combine with volatile organic compounds from automobiles such as benzene, toluene, ethylbenzene and xylenes to create a cocktail of toxic gases. It is one of the main causes for a number of respiratory problems and could also cause biological mutations. Ozone, along with carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide and nitrogen oxide, are powerful greenhouse agents or gases that trap heat. Therefore, high concentration of these gases makes summer months even more uncomfortable. Odd even scheme in January was a major success. It not only brought down pollution levels but unclogged the roads and made travelling faster and enjoyable. We can only hope the same for round 2.